We need to change how things are done. We're going to have our first SmackDown-only pay-per-view.
We're going to own the business.